Today I will be teaching you Chinese lessons. It is very easy. I will always give Chinese lessons once a week. These are my Chinese books. This is a student book, means a reading book. And then this is my workbook to work Chinese. Guys, first of all, you start with counting. So let's start. Guys, Susie means counting. So let's start. The first one is yi. Guys, one means yi. Number two, r means two. Number three, san. Means three, san. Number four, si, so. So means four. Wu means five. Si means six. Eight means pa dash. Guys, it is ba, but we see it reversed with it, pa. Now nine, jiu, jiu, jiu. The lastly, ten, which is she. With a she. We'll do it like this. Guys, if you like my video, you should like it. And now I will write them. One. E means one. O and E. R means two. T W O. San means three. T-H-R-E-E. C means four. F-O-U-R. Wu means five. Six means, Leo means six. G means seven. Means eight. Guys, Jio means nine. And she means ten. Guys, now I will show you the pronunciation of it. In or San, Su, Wu, Liu, Chi, Pa, Jio, She. Now I will tell you the song. Yi er san qi wu liu qi, wu da peng you zai zhe li, zai zhe li, zai zhe li, wu da peng you zai zhe li. Guys, so I hope you enjoy the video. If you did, smash that like button, and you know what to do. Subscribe, like, and comment. Bye!